Is it actually on the island out here?
Sorry, I don't know why I'm so tired. I just had like a cup of coffee, so I should be good to go. Maybe Beetle has something to say? Nope, he's gone. I need to meet her by the cavern. Something to do with this shrine? I don't know. I don't know a lot of things. Wait. Okay. No? Okay. Okay, can't do anything with that yet. Sweet stuff. I don't think I can get a bomb over here yet. Oh yeah, there's apparently like a really weird like co-op thing with this. We could like bomb other people's worlds. Or it was one of the games. I think it was this game. It was like Tingle Vision or something like that. Do not know. Okay. Where'd you go, Medley? So I'll just explore every door I can find. Till I find this stupid dragon cavern she's talking about. And that leads to the prince. This leads to. This place. Oh, there she is. Hello. I didn't see you down here. Okay. Still being a stuck-up jerk. You help, of course you do. You're all very trusting. No wonder Ganon takes over all the time. Sure, why not? Wow, Link is I guess. Attention to the wind. She's probably got, like, light bones or something like that. Yeah, I was tossing you into the wind. Do I have to, like, be up here, maybe? Alright, wait for the wind. Left, then right. Or right, then left. And then... There we go. Oh, good. What are you gonna give me? An empty bottle. Oh boy. Actually, those are very good. Empty bottle. X. Try pouring. Yeah, I kind of figured as much. Try pouring on something that looks wet or dry and withered. Like perhaps a bomb flower. Nope! Ah, gosh dang it. The auto jump is just weird. Okay, these look very dry and withered. Puzzle solved. What are these frames? This area is not looking too nice right now. Hey, now I can swim. Think you'd get all the credit saving the prince? Guess again. What the heck? Oh right, wind. No, do not jump into the lava, Link. Oh, I'm all the way back here. You could have just, like, thrown me outside the lava or something like that. No. Of course not. Alright. In you go. Oh boy. This kind of aiming is gonna be rough. Going too far. Alright, back up a little bit. And there we go. Now what? The cavern. Is she? So, where'd she go? I guess she can fly, so she got past this stuff pretty easily. I swear this was a slide puzzle for a moment. Oh, what the heck? What are you guys doing here? Poke your butt. I just end up doing that attack over and over. Ha. Torches. Oh, damn. It went out. So I think this is the first dungeon, actually. If you don't count the, that first little area on the original island. You know, the little forest. I guess key. Yep. There we go. I think in the original games, or some of the games, keys were any dungeon, and it made it kind of confusing. I'm gonna start dying. It's too hot here. Thankfully, no. But that's a little bit disturbing. Should I, like, do this? Oh, nice. I guess the auto ledge grab is nice, but... Oh! The auto jumping is still much to be desired. Do I actually have a dungeon map? I do, actually. Fancy. Why did they choose the volcano to store all their water? Oh. Now I've got a real dungeon map, I guess. Ah, dang it. I thought I could jump farther than that. Let's just play it safe. Oh, hey, let's chew. Some red. Oh, that was really, really delayed. It's effective as cure for exhaustion. That's probably just for a potion. Oh, thank you. I guess, can I get... Oh, I can't get his weapon. That's a neat way to introduce a new mechanic. No jelly? No jelly! Nothing I can bring through, weapons, sadly. A little heart, I need that. That's interesting, the weapons are more so like a tool. This? No. Oh, there we go. I can. Oh, and now we're back to the beginning. Sweet. Nice circular design. Now they're like all dropping jelly. Spam B to win. So I'm just gonna defeat all of these enemies. Need the sword. Have a sword though. I didn't miss another path. Alright. Where have I. Okay, there's another door over here. Let me go in. But I think I can go in. No. That door is not accessible. Now that looks like fun. Nope, can't get in there. I think I can cut the ropes on this bridge, but I don't know if I want to. did I miss something else? Because I can't break those. Maybe he can? Do I have to, like, bait him into... Hey, come here. Yeah, get your weapon back. Come here. Of no help. Oh, wait a second. I think I figured it out. Yeah. I know how to burn things. I played Breath of the Wild. There we go. I thought it was a sheep. Oh, I think it is a sheep, actually. Away you go. Where's this? Oh, but it does not burn this nice wooden ladder. Hello, Bert. Yes, good. Oh, I cannot wait till I get a bow and arrow. Except I'm pretty sure, well, I guess arrows are always limited, aren't they? I thought it was a sheep. Oh, a gold feather. I needed that. If he respawns, or that was like my only chance to get a golden feather. Cause that would kinda suck. But now I know where to get one from. It's just weird bird things. No, I don't want you to roll. When it says slide, I want you to slide. If I can't. Oh, no, I need to hang. For my crimes again.